Who wants a piggyback ride? You do? Okay, come on.
In the prime of his life, Brandon Quigley has a lot to live for. But just 3 short years ago, he nearly lost it all.
I woke up at about 4 o'clock in the morning with chest pains. Minor ones, it felt like a pulled muscle. And then my wife, Lucia, she said, why don't you go see your doctor?
Turns out that was the best advice. After running a series of tests, Brandon was diagnosed with an aortic dissection, a condition that can cause death quickly.
Aortic dissection is basically a tear in the aorta, which is the big vessel that comes off the heart and supplies blood to the entire body.
Patients can die suddenly if that tear ruptures, filling the chest cavity with blood. That's why Dr. Cohen says early detection and proper treatment are critical.
Unfortunately, it's not a problem which is well known to the public, and individuals sometimes disregard and ignore it, and unfortunately, by the time they seek medical attention, it's too late.
Symptoms of aortic dissection include a tearing feeling or pain in your chest, abdominal pain and bloating, back pain, and even paralysis. You're at higher risk for an aortic dissection if you're male, have high blood pressure, are pregnant, have suffered a traumatic event like a fall, or have a disorder that affects the health of your aorta. And if a blood relative has had this condition, you should be screened with a chest MRI. Dr. Cohen has performed about 50 surgeries to repair aortic dissections, including Brandon's, giving him a second chance at life and at fatherhood. Sarah, 4-year-old Emma's little sister, was born about 18 months after his surgery.
It's incredible. It really is.
He now hopes his incredible story will help raise awareness among others. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.